Facilities with reasonable ability for bodily fluid interactions should have a fluid cleanup kit on hand. This kit should have PPE as well as cleaning supplies to contain and neutralize fluids. Most have an absorbent of some kind and a hazardous materials bag. Always make sure to assess the scene, prevent others from contamination, apply protective equipment, and then begin the cleanup process. Afterwards, file an official report of the incident.